The concept of connection in the golf swing is obviously very important. And if you're a beginner or you're learning the basics of the golf swing, or you're an advanced player and you really want just some refinement on connection, this golf video lesson from Golf Tips is going to really help you. Please subscribe below. Now here's Matt Henderson from Las Vegas, Nevada with more thoughts on connection.
Hi, this is Matt Henderson coming to you from TPC Las Vegas. We're going to talk about the body swing connection today, right? And when we make a golf swing, we're obviously using our body to move this club and the shaft. So if we have pieces that don't move, it can hinder that golf swing. In particular, if we sit a lot, if you guys happen to sit a lot at your jobs, oftentimes we hurt T-spine and hips. We become very immobile in both of them. Today we're gonna talk about these hips. And so if we look at a golf swing and we would set up to it and make a motion, one of our big goals is to try to get our chest essentially loaded in a way to where we're removing pressure and weight in a way that would be beneficial to hitting a golf ball. So now, when this hip doesn't work, something that might look like this, right? This is very common to see in the tee. This hip's just not functioning, right? So something you can do at home is to just get yourself in front of a mirror. And what I want you to do is take your normal posture, and we're just gonna make this trill hip slightly lower. Right, we're going to bump it down slightly lower. It's not super exaggerated, maybe a quarter inch to a half of an inch, and we're going to do the exact same thing corresponding to the trail shoulder. It just kind of moves along with it. And so now as we start to make a motion, it's going to let us tilt our pelvis in a very different fashion. And so not something we would necessarily want to do with a healthy functioning hip, but at the same time, if that thing doesn't move and we can get you back into this position now, hey, our chest is again in that beneficial spot to striking and hitting that golf ball, and we'll be able to move forward. If you're interested in more instruction, make sure and visit our website at tpc.com/Las Vegas.